convictions will not. I'm just giving you a hard time. Alright, so because I have early game issues with both mana and trading, I'm going heavy potions early. Rune page on this is 15 flat AD, flat armor, flat MR. I'm running 15, 15, 0 masteries, simply because I need a lot of defenses, but going full 21 wouldn't be that much use to me, because mid-game, when they'd matter most, I'm going to have immunity. On pop, you have two options as far as skill order. If you are having a hard lane where you're being poked a lot, W gives you a lot of free stats as well as the move speed. If you're able to effectively trade, then you go Q first. Pretty much 1 point in each skill, then max Q if you're able to.
Agreed.
AP Poppy would usually max E, but AP Poppy's not that good. It relies too heavily on them making mistakes. Because if you can't knock them into a wall, you can't do any damage. It's like half your burst right there. Poppy is also very difficult to itemize against because she does full mixed damage. Are you excited for legendary skins? They're actually limited edition skins, and yes, I am quite excited for them. Healing that, you go to a Pokemart. Or you use a potion. Or not Pokemart, Pokemon Center. AP Poppy? There's nothing wrong with AP Poppy. When are they coming out this month? They're releasing Halloween skins at Halloween, they're releasing Christmas skins at Christmas, and then I think like February or March, they're releasing the Winter Olympic ones. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with AP Poppy, it relies on them misplaying, and I'd rather have a little bit more sustained damage. When in October, at end of October, that's when Halloween is. They're Halloween skins. It's like the week of Halloween they come out. There's a full schedule on Random Gaming and Surrender at 20. I'm not scaling until I see who I'm versus. It is definitely Zed, though, because I see Nidalee mid. Versus Zed, I'm actually going to go Q. Because I already have experience advantage. Oh, he went... Oh, he's so dead. Like, if he misplays at all here... Nope, that hurt. Tiny bit.
Immediately.
Okay, I'm gonna stop taking poke from him now.
Their defeat is non-negotiable.
That should be first blood. He'll survive from a potion, but he's no flash.
My convictions will not falter. Enemy double kill. We are in a quick.
I didn't need to ghost there. I was just worried that he was going to be able to get away. I have to push this lane out. It is very hard to push his Poppy. She has no wave clear. That's one of her biggest drawbacks. But I need to reset the lane because I have no other way of fighting him. I like how Hallelujah is the song from Shrek. It's an incredibly famous piece of music. Yeah, it was a really shitty version in Shrek. It's Rufus Wainwright's original one, isn't it? Or is that the cover? Oh. I can't remember.
If it will bring peace.
I'm gonna go Philosophers. And Boots. And a ward. Leonard Cohen. Yes, that makes a lot more sense. Fuck off. So I went Philosophers because I need the passive gold. Cooldown is very, very useful on Poppy. So pretty much I'm going to be going Trinity Forest, Relia's Reverie, and that's pretty much my core. That's all I need. My day was pretty good. Dress up as Miley Cyrus? I'm not dressing as Miley Cyrus. I'm trying to convince one of my friends to go as Miley Cyrus, though. And his boyfriend to go as the Wrecking Ball. And then we can call him fat. Because I'm a good friend. I'm just freezing this minion wave. I can freeze essentially for free. Fight me. I would like that.
We are in accord, summoner.
He's so scared to ever fight me. You can't win as him if you're just gonna use your E or whatever is Q would be shuriken. No, Zed is terrible. I'm still not fighting him though, because if I go in melee range, that's where he has an advantage. Oh my god, I got stuck in minions. I was trying to Q him into the wall. It doesn't matter, he's poking me. It does very, very little damage to me. If he ever tries to dive me, I can just kill him. And here I'm getting farm advantage. Ah! I don't know.
My convictions will not falter.
Alright, if I knew he was gonna go that hard, I would have ignited. I didn't expect him to dive. I also expected my stun to work, so. There we go. He stayed where he shouldn't have. I'm doing Poppy only on this account for fun. I didn't want him to get back in time. I didn't have to ghost, but again, it doesn't really matter, I'm already so far ahead. Yes, this is ranked.
My convictions will not falter.
I'm gonna go back. I have enough for Sheen and a couple potions. Now that I have Sheen, I can actually fight him. The reason I went Philosopher's first is I didn't trust him not to start playing well. Yeah, this is Bronze 2 on EU North Nordic East, or whatever it's called. So when I get back to lane, it's pushing towards me. I'm going to drop my ward. I'm going to freeze, and then if I ever don't freeze, I'm going to drop my ward. Oh no, he did a minor amount of damage to me. Eh, it's bronze, they're all terrible. Immediately. You guys have seen my AD carry, and I'm platinum. Could just be it's not his main role or main champion or whatever. No, why did you have to walk into turret range? I'm maxing W now for free stats. I could max E if I was able to burst him, but he's never coming in range for me to fight him. I got blue buff. Whoa, whoa, what are you doing? That was way too aggressive.
convictions will not falter.
Yeah, I wanted that turtle alive so I could snowball the lane. Now it's a lot harder. The reason for that is I can deny minions. I have no wave clear. If I ever push, it's going to push all the way up to here before it resets. I can't... I have to use the turret. Whatever, I can just start roaming and killing shit. I would like to get Trinity Force before I do that, though, ideally. That was too big a minion to just freeze. I'm interested to see if he's hiding in the bush here. Again, he's just giving up all the farm.
If it will bring peace.
I don't know where Zed is. There he is. Timing. Just zone him from that.
We are in accord.
If I get position on him to stun him, I could kill him. He will not fight me, and it's so annoying. Like, he shouldn't fight me, so that, good for him, but fuck off. Like, let me do something here.
Agreed.
I can push this now. Oh, I hope Malphite tries to fight me.
Let me demonstrate.
Whatever. I didn't expect him to have ult. That was my bad. I should have saved my ult for later, I think. I was trying to use it for the burst damage. I needed to use it to tank the turret instead. That would have been a much better option. So Zed has 40 CS to my 98. Again, just freeze the wave, farm as best you can. Good job, everyone. No one to go top except me, so I kind of have to.
We are in accord, summoner. Your team has destroyed a turret.
That's gonna die by the time I get there.
Immediately.
He used his entire combo. Alright, you used his flash too. Not worth chasing. I don't have the move speed. I don't know why he keeps coming in range. What's he gonna do to me? Can't fight me. Okay. Better get that, you dumb bitch. Come on, MF. Shoot him. That is stupid. Whatever. Does she have no damage? Oh. At this point, I'm going to go Blade of the Rune King. I probably shouldn't be using this old build. This is like Season 2. It's not that good anymore. Oh, the move speed on this is delicious. No, I'm staying in farming. There's no point in me running across the entire map when there's waves of farm here. I could just take this and get another item. Get an item up on them, and we win. Good luck with your promos. Immediately. Also, if you guys wouldn't mind bumping the advertisement thread, I'd really appreciate it. Yes, I make you guys do homework. Oh, MF does damage now. Good for her. You go, girl. Just a heads up, if you or friends have a low-rated account, I am looking for a Bronze 5 account to play. Like Bronze 5, Bronze 4. Ugh. I'm not used to this. Agreed. I think I should have led with Blade of the Rune King and Trinity Force. I don't really think Shrelly is that good on her anymore. He used to be. Means they're holding an item, I think. Valoran will know harmony. If it is necessary. Yeah, there's a bunch mid. I'm just gonna keep split pushing. They can't duel me. There's no possible way for them to duel me here. Well, it's in 30 seconds. As soon as that's up, I can instantly kill one of them. Or not instantly, but I can kill them without taking any damage in return, essentially. They're all here.
My convictions will not fall.
altered. Should I have boots 5? No. I will get out then. Enough for that. 550. They get a tower, maybe? I don't have ghosts, I'm not even gonna be able to pick up anything here. Probably. Oh, okay. I can do that too.
They'll beg for peace.
My convictions will I can't get the stun on her ever. That was my bad. I shouldn't have wasted my ult.
I'll settle this issue.
They have that dragon for free, no one's stopping them.
Let me demonstrate hammer diplomacy.
I'm maxing W because it gives me a lot of free stats, but it also gives me a lot more move speed for leveling it. E, all it's going to do is give me damage on my stun. And no one's letting me stun them because they're too scared to fight me. If they fight me, I can line up a stun, but if they're running away from me constantly, it's pretty much impossible. I have no ult. This is not worth it.
Immediately. Enemy killing
spree. Why is MF bot?
Fighting is serious business.
I forgot. You can't Q turrets. It's not Nasus.
My convictions will not falter.
Now I'm gonna die. But I'm gonna stay anyways. For fun.
Fighting is serious business.
Well, I got an open-ended turret now. There, now they cannot chase me.
An enemy has been slain. My convictions will not falter.
Your stream is still lagging?
Agreed. If it will bring peace.
Nice damage.
Convictions will not falter. Valoran will know harmony. Let me demonstrate hammer diplomacy.
Do not fight mid. Oh, that's cute. Ash wants to fight me again. I don't think she remembers how that went. My ult's 15 seconds. I do want to heal up a little bit first, though. Or be able to land a full stun on her. Alright, now I can dive her. She used her ult. I told them not to fight. I don't know if she was sacrificing herself or not paying attention.
Valoran will know harmony. Agreed.
I'll just run.
I'll beg for peace.
I'm going top.
We are in accord, Summoner.
Zyra's a free kill.
Immediately.
Why can I not dash to her?
If it is necessary.
All I didn't use my alt or my other skill there. I couldn't. I couldn't afford to use it. Because I need it for versus Zed. Alright, I expected her to alt, but she doesn't have it. Okay. This seems really loud to me. Oh, no, 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 no. Running. I'll settle it. I had 4k to spend anyways. You always build Shirelias before Boracon and Poppy. As Poppy main, that she got blocked. No, I don't play Poppy. I'm just trying her out. I used to be in Season 2, you'd build Shirelias because you needed the Philosopher's Stone early game. You don't need it anymore because you have Flask. I bought it before thinking it through, so I would not build Shirelias this early, no. This point, you know what, fuck it, I'm going full octaves. Again, this is not because it's the best build by any means, I'm just having fun. I'm actually not worried about their AD at all. No, yeah, I'm just playing this for fun. This is the first time I played Poppy in a very long time. We are in a core, sorry? No, I'll play more. Well, I'm still playing to win, I just... It's not the most efficient build I could have gone for. What Pokemon game is Brian playing? Did you buy X or Y? X. Pokemon X. He's never played Pokemon before. He bought it for me, and now he's playing it. I'm not bitter. My convictions will not falter. I'm just teasing him because he's like, oh, you could have played it. And a pop Syra. What's wrong with him? He's old and he feels like it's for children. He's wrong. What? My Q didn't go off. God, I can't get in range. Thank you. That was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed that game. Yeah, I'll probably do one more.